guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'll be doing a craft making. So the things you need for the craft making is some newspapers, scissors, glue, glitter foam paper, which will be available from your stores, then one thread, then super glue. So let's start making. First, you need the newspaper. You have to roll it very slowly and thinly. Then again one. So that is one thing. Don't be careless, which all time happened to me. So if it be like that, you should do from again. You have to glue it. And cut it in the shape what you want. Like this. One should be very thick. Then let's go to the second newspaper. With this one, you have to cut it more smaller than the first one. So then you have to make three of them like small ones and four of them like the big ones. So I had made them, it's ready for me, and if you want you can color it in your favorite color. So now let's move on to the next step. So my next step is you need glitter foam paper for that. So I'm taking this one and a purple one. So I had done it before, so I'm just tracing it and cutting it like that. Okay, I had traced it. Now I have to cut it. You should be really very careful when you're cutting it so that your hair doesn't go hurt. Okay, I'm done with my biggest heart, so I'm keeping it in. So now I'm taking the white one, but in the white one you have to make more smaller heart than this. So let's make it. then cut it. Okay, so my dad is done. So you need to make like these four ones. I had made the like that four ones. Here is it. So if you want, you can make a really very small golden one. So that's why I'm just making one for the middlest one. So now let's just join it. So when you join it, it will be just like this. Can see it closely. So now, next one, the super glue. First, I have to just take the cover off. And be really, really careful about it. Because the time which I take it, it always spreads to my hand. So you should be really, really careful. So now, we have to stick this to that. Just like this. You have to stick those four. Okay, I'm just done about it. So we can keep them to be dried. So that time I'll take these four big ones. So we have to take first two. Just do this like this. Just look, but that will be nice. Okay, so it's nice. So I'm super gluing them both. Just keeping this scissors on top of it so that it dries a lot nicely. I'm taking the second one and just putting it right over here. And then just pressing it in. Okay. Taking this third one, fourth one. Just putting it right over here. Just done. Now I'm keeping it to dry. Now I want the thread, so I did this thread. Taking the main one with a gold on the top, keeping it thread in this correct center, and putting glue on top of it so that it sticks so fastly. And keeping it to dry, taking the other one, putting the same on it. Okay. last one, which is the fourth one. Okay, so I'm keeping it to dry and moving on to the next step. So now this of yours will be dried up. So I'm taking this tree. I'm trying to keep it just over here. Okay, it's done. So we have to do the three. I'm cutting off the excess part. Okay, so like that, the house is just done. You can see it. So let's move on to the next step. So the next step is the hut which you have kept for drying. So I'm taking the one like this, just keeping it over here, keeping it together like this, like a hook over here, so that if you want you can hang it, just hot glue it. Then taking the second one, I think it's not dried correctly, so I'm just keeping that. I'm taking another one. Since I took a long thread for this, so I'm just cutting off the excess. I'm gluing it right over here. Fall down, so I have to do it again. It's just falling down from here. Okay, that's done. And I'm just done with the other one. The other becomes gone. So with that, this also went. I have to do it again, which is really a hard job. Hoping it will stick here. Okay, now taking the second one. Taking the last and final one. It's just going like something. Seriously, game of a game. Just fed up with this one. Now I hope so that it sticks. Now I'm just cutting off the excess part of the thread. Okay, so I don't think so it's dry. So then we have to wait till it dries. I'm done. It looks like this when it's just in the floor. I'm trying to lift it up. So this is how it's. Things are just, it's not sticked, so I have to stick it again. So guys, bye.